It's Monday already. It was a glorious weekend. Friday, Gretchen and I turned a simple lunch into an all-day extravaganza. So we went to Sweetheart Pizza. And to be honest, you know, it's like 45 minutes before we even get to order because we're just chatting it up. Both indulged in a pizza. So good. And then we just chat some more. I got receipts for my parking kitty being updated like 3 or 4 times. Across the street, we found this little wine bar called Frank, and it's not just a wine bar, it's also a plant store. So I got a plant that I'm going to use in the macrame holder that I'm going to make eventually. I looked at it this weekend, and I was just too tired on Saturday to try and do math. But we had a blast. I didn't get home until 7. I was like, your husband's not mad at me, is he? And she's like, no. It was a good girl's day out. You know, sometimes you need one of those days where you just blow off steam. We had the Making Strides event yesterday, and it was just awesome, as per usual. It's just so great to see all those people coming together and all the hope and inspiration in the air. It's just such a wonderful event. Got to see our pal, Helen Raptis, and she's like, I want to go out with you guys. I'm like, the more the merrier. I mean, she does a morning show. She gets it. Happy hour starts at noon in my land. This is going to be a great week. We've got a lot of stuff going on, and hopefully to get more donations. And one of them starts tomorrow. So have a great day, and I will talk to you tomorrow.